A doll, some new doll clothes, and a new pair of roller skates. Love, Kimberly.
Hey, Kimberly, what you have there? Well, Jake, it's a letter for Santa for the things I want for Christmas this year. How are you going to give it to him? I'm going to put this in an envelope, write his address, and mail it to him at the post office. That way, they'll make sure he gets my letter from me. Cool! I hope he brings you lots of toys and presents! Mwah! My letter. It's gone! I must get my letter back.
Excuse me, Birdie. Have you seen my letter for Santa?
Excuse me? Santa anywhere?
I don't know.
Go look
somewhere else.
Okay. Thanks for your help.
No problem, Kimberly.
Where is Santa's letter?
Well, Kimberly, I have not seen your letter.
Wanderina's right! Now,
get lost, you stupid jerk!
What the heck do you want from me? I just lost a dumb letter for Santa!
My letter!
You found it!
But it's all torn up and covered in dirt.
But I'm pretty sure it's my letter.
I'd better drop this off at the post office before it's too late.
My letter for Santa.
Sorry, ma'am. This post office is closed tonight for the holidays.
What? You're kidding! I need to mail this letter to Santa. If he doesn't get my letter soon, he won't bring me anything for Christmas. Now take this stinking letter and mail it to Santa immediately.
Okay, fine. If you say so, I will mail this to Santa. Have a Merry Christmas, young lady.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay.
Make the Yuletide gay.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away.